How to fix Waves MaxxAudio service application high CPU and memory usage. 1. Download and run Waves MaxxAudio installer. 2. Turn off Waves MaxxAudio service application from startup. 3. Switch to the generic audio driver. 4. Stop Waves Audio for disconnected account via WTM.